If you're the Bengals, if you're running the Bengals, do you take Joe Burrow or Chase Young?
This is a brutal question, and I'm going to give you the honest answer. I would take Chase Young, and it's almost never that I would say that. You look at the last 2 years, for example. There are, eight quarterbacks that were taken in the first round. I think two of them that you feel great about that are going to be really good starters in the league for a long, long time. Chase Young, it would be one of the biggest shocks of my scouting career, 20 years, if he didn't turn out to be a very, very high-end player. And the quarterbacks are, at best, they're like 40-60 in terms of how they turn out. Now, I know how important they are, but the second most important position in scouting and in evaluating is finding the guy that can get after the quarterback. And if I know I can have somebody who's as good, if not better, than the Boses in Chase Young, I would have to go in that direction. And it goes against what I normally would say, but I just think that Chase Young is that special.
If Trevor Lawrence was available this year.
Trevor.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So just being honest.
So you would take Trevor Lawrence over Joe Burrow?
Yes. Yeah, and I would take Tua over Joe Burrow if didn't have the hip injury. Now, I love what Joe's done, but it's been 1 year. And last year, coming into this season, I had a fourth, fifth round grade on him.
Oh.
And, you know, I've met with him. I've talked to him. He's a different cat, but like in a good way. He was just very average last year, and this year he's been sensational. So you have to make sure if you're going to draft him that you have a Joe Brady that's going to bring the best out of him. I love his pocket presence. I think he's as good as you're going to find in the college game in terms of just feeling like the outside rush and climbing the ladder, the inside rush, sidestepping it. Eyes are always on the same plane, accurate, on time, everything that you look for. But it's just 1 year. And so there's a little bit of concern with that. But again, if Cincinnati takes him at one overall, I wouldn't have an issue with it at all. I just think Chase Young is one of those decade type players at the defensive end position.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV, stream for free on BR Live, or download the Dan Patrick Show app.